The last thing that I want to cover is that you make sure that you get feedback from users every step of the way. Feedback takes a lot of different forms, and you've already seen how you can conduct user research to inform your business idea. You might try incorporating a survey into your product. You could send these out each week or month to collect feedback, or you might even try and embed them in some way into your product. Social media is another great way to monitor early usage of your product and have customers connect to your brand. App ratings, user ratings, or website ratings are another way to understand quantitatively and qualitatively what users think of your product. One app, which is called Circa News, provides the following guidance on ratings. First, they recommend that you just build a great product. If you don't build a great product, users aren't going to give you good ratings in the first place. Secondly, don't annoy the users. You should really only ask them to rate your product if they've had a good experience and they've used the product for a little bit. And finally, Circa News recommends that you ask nicely and maybe even reward your users for rating the app. For more details about their advice, check out the article which is linked in the instructor notes. Finally, you should make customer support everyone's job. You might have a dedicated email or chat service that lets users talk directly to employees. Former CTO and co-founder of Kayak, Paul English, went so far as putting a very loud phone in the middle of the engineers. He reasoned that if the same calls kept coming in, then the team would work quickly to resolve the problems. This would likely resolve the same problems that other users were facing. No matter which strategy you use, you should think about when you will intercept users and how you will respond to them. Your actions and improvements to your product can speak just as loudly as individual follow-ups. But do remember that these experiences also contribute to the user's experience and their perception of the product.